In this video, we will demonstrate how to terminate a program that is frozen and no longer responding in Windows 8. First, we need to open Task Manager. One way is to go to the taskbar, click the right mouse button, and select Task Manager. Notice that our program, which is Notepad, is running. We can highlight it and either click the button, or we can right-click and select End Task. The program terminates. Unfortunately, this method doesn't always work. Let's open another program and see another way. On the taskbar, click the right mouse button and choose Task Manager. Here we have another program. Right-click and select Go to Details. The program is already highlighted. In our example, it says running. If the program were frozen, this would actually say not responding. We click the right mouse button and select End Process Tree. Confirm by clicking the End Process Tree button, and the program terminates. Now you know two ways to stop a frozen program in Windows 8. I hope that you found this tip helpful. This is just one of many videos about Windows 8 that we'll be producing. If you'd like to get a quick start, we have a free gift for you. Just click on the link below this video and you'll gain instant access to this quick reference card on handy Windows 8 shortcuts. Until next time, I'm Dick Buchanan with ByteSavvy Computing Services.